Hey BIAPA family, it's Christabel Braden here, and I am so excited to talk to you about the virtual coffee house happening on October 15th, right after the annual meeting that is going to be happening over Zoom. At the annual conference, for the last couple years, I've had the honor of hosting the coffee house event. It has been amazing, so awesome to hear so many of your stories and creative talents. And this year, while we couldn't have the conference in person, we are gonna have the coffee house event online. I'm gonna be singing and sharing some of my songs, but I'm also inviting you, survivors, caregivers from the BIAPA, if you would like to share some of your story, a poem, an encouraging word, or a piece of art even. We're doing this over Zoom, so you'll be able to be past the virtual mic for a couple minutes. You want to come and just watch? You can come and watch. You can email survivorsupport@biapa.org to get the Zoom link, or you can email the same email, survivorsupport@biapa.org, to sign up. I am so excited to connect with you guys again. I miss you all, and I just can't wait. Thank you, BIAPA, for asking me to do this again, and let's do it. I'll see you guys on October 15th. So I'm not giving up.